Barbra.
Uh-huh.
Good morning.
Good morning.
This is Dr. Sidman Azibo. I call you on the behalf of the Federal Social Security Administration Division. I called you about your Social Security check.
Uh-huh.
Yes, ma'am. I called to let you know that we're going to be reducing your check because the government is having cutbacks right now in the midst of everything that go on with the hurricane and the gas prices, and we try to help the gas and the surplus in the nation. So we will cut your check back down to $250 for the next 12 months.
Yes,
ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
No, sir.
Ma'am, do not.
You better tell them folks, or have them hurricane folks, they better get them a job. That works for mine. They better get up and work for them.
No, that's not. How could you say something so insensitive that it's not nice to say about the hurricane people, because they're trying to get back on their feet? This is not just about the hurricane rebuild. This is about the gas price and help the gas price.
Nobody has to have a car. Let them walk like I do.
Shut up and be a good American, please. And
man, I'm not standing by being no good American, no bad American. Because I'm not even an American. I'm just a person living in America. There's no such thing as a good or a bad American.
And I bet I'd be a bad American if I come and slap you for hollering at me like that.
No, if you come and slap me, you'll be a dead American because I'm going to fuck you up.
No, ma'am, you will not touch me because I'm a
drain. If you touch me?
I'm a drain Mabuti warrior from the Booyah tribe.
I don't give a damn what tribe from you from. I'm from the kick-ass tribe. Put your paws on me, I'm going to try my fuck you.
I've trained in shield and I've trained in spear.
I don't give a damn about no spear. But I'll whoop your ass on GP. Don't waste my damn time talking about my check.
We will, ma'am. It is going down to $250. And then we will.
If it does, I'm going to find your ass and whoop it till it go back up.
Barbra, what you do not understand is that the federal guidelines in regards to the Social Security state that the government at time of financial economic crisis and big deficit, we can check.
You get used to doing all that talking to government. The Bush had to come here and knock on the door and tell me some shit like that, because what you saying ain't meaning shit.
Ma'am, if you read your paperwork, if you know how to read, you can read the paperwork. Mm-hmm. You're not getting your check, motherfucker. You cannot.
I ain't worried about that. Worried about that. You don't let it come. I'll whoop your ass to a rope like okra. Come around here and I'll skin your ass like I skinned that catfish last night.
I'm from G-Unit. I'm in the G-Unit.
I wouldn't give a damn if you was from the Hoochie Coochie tribe from Mississippi. I don't give a damn about nobody, too.
This is Dr. Sidiman Azibo, man.
I don't give a damn about you saying you doctor.
I'm from the Nigeria, the American
population. I don't care where you from.
You respect me. I'll come to the Alabama. I will slap you, baby.
I'll slap your ass to sleep, too. You hobo your way up here in Alabama fucking with me, I'll pay it back. You just hobo your way up here, I'll pay it back.
Because of the gas price assistance, I can't.
Fuck the gas. You from the tribe, bitch. Run. You shouldn't want no gas. What you need gas from? You from a tribe. Put them big 15 feet on the cement and get to running.
Why don't you meet me downtown at the radio station?
What radio station?
It's a prank phone call. It's comedian Roy Wood Jr., Barbra. How you doing? It's 95.7 Jams. This is the best time on the show. Yeah, we pranked you again. I didn't do the first one, though. That was the one about a year ago when Ebony called you and said that you was farting on the airplane and they was going to cancel your frequent flyer miles. How you going to let us get you twice, Barbra?
I don't be thinking about it. I don't keep that on my mind. I was in there making some blueberry pancakes.
Sakina Peoples put us up to prank calling you, baby.
That's my niece. I'm going to slap her to sleep.
Thank you a lot for playing along, Barbra.